who they sent to meet him. They didn't even send Kamala Harris to meet him.